Right. Okay. So we normally do one size fits all band for what we're going to do today. I've just said bands because you can adjust to however you want to be. All right. I.e., we'll be doing some exercises and you think, you know what? I can use it. I use a different band for that one. If you want to stick with all one size fits all band, you can. For those you monsters who are increasing the bands and are being, look at me, eating tins of spinach and calling yourself olive oil after being Popeye's girlfriend and Bill and being Popeye. When you're on the beams, you don't need so much resistance. Remember my story I tell you about how I lost some and I found them in a weights room because they were doing barefoot exercise with weights because they knew they were getting a better core workout. All right. So on that one, I won't be using my orange band today. The black one will be the maximum one for different exercises. We'll get to the band, beam lattes, get our eye in. And all I want to do is do some resistance, some beam lattes, and keep doing a bit of a mix and a match all the way. Okay. And if I do a band and then a beam lattes, hopefully, if I get that rhythm going and we stick with that, do the best we can, that gives you time for the clipping in and off and everything. Remember, if we start an exercise and you've put too much on there, don't think, oh, I'll just keep it going like this, okay, and I'll adjust it next. Stop, adjust it, and then come back in. Better doing that than any resist, any injuries in that. And that's why we do resist on a Wednesday's press and play, as you know, because you can stop and it stops all these little monster faces. We like monster faces though. Gonna meet you down, guys. Let's get warmed up. It's the same as adjusting your bands and things, we're warming up. You can always catch up in these sessions. You can be a little bit behind. And if it's a part that you miss it, oh, I couldn't get that exercise quite in, you just text for the link and you catch up and do it, all right? Good. Did you see that? Check behind you. My beam was there. I almost ended up in the fireplace. All right, beam lattes with bands. Feet either side of the beam where we always start off, no matter what we're doing, the beam comes out. This is how it is. Let's bring the pointy fingers up first, guys. Here we go. All right, concrete trousers on either side is three times. There we go. Pelvic floor face. So you can imagine a car headlight on the pelvic floor, if you like, pointing straight towards, you won't want to get that turning. It's that way. And bringing this way back round again there. And it might be cloudy in Cornwall right now, but it's really warm. It's not cold out there at all. So that's good. That's what we want. The cold weather can stay away. And so can the dark nights and mornings. There's two. And two this side. Not rushing it, guys. And back. And I'm not getting. So remember, we did this on Saturday morning stretch, but we did it as a clock, as a gauge, and we went way around and back again. Good. Last one this side. Tightness there. I bring it back. Arc the hands down to the side. Lean over any way you want to. There. Stretching the waist. And you get to know the angle when that stretch is going to come on. But feel for a stretching as soon as it does stop. Make sure those abs are 30%. Don't let them stick out. Bring it back upright and all the other way. Ears, shoulders, hips, knees, ankles in line. We're bringing that back upright. Good. Let's get a breath in. Hands up and out. Relaxed at first. Turn the palms up, face the ceiling, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart. Good. Keeping the elbows low and elbows up. Thumbs above the heart. Don't put your elbows above your heart, guys, but dislocate your shoulders for that one. Squish those hands out. Reach for the walls. 15 out of 10. Turn the hands over and open those fingers up now. Big fruit balls in the palms of the hands. Long arms, breathe in. You know what's coming next. Exhale down to the heart. Elbows high. 3 second push in. Go. And a three, hook the hands over, 3 second pull apart, go. Two, three, we're using bands. Let's go for the full Monty on this one. Take the hands to the top, fingertips touching. Good, relaxed elbows, 3 second push in, go. Two, three, palms of the hands now. There is a difference, okay? Palms, hands together, 3 second push in, go. Two, three, to the front. Spiders on a mirror first, fingertips, go, two and three, palms of hands together, 3 seconds. go. Two and three. Feel the chest open up. Favorite one so far, guys. Into the side of the thighs. And last one, good posture. 5 seconds. Push in. Go. Two. One. Relax it down. Hold the thumb. Rotate those shoulders to the rear. And then back to the front. Good stuff. Back of the hands facing me. And let's go straight for this one today. So first off, we know we get the hands bringing those in, but we're getting nicely warmed up. Got the isometric stuff, using isometrics for a warm-up. Living dangerous. Good. Nice and relaxed. Relax it down, guys. Roll the feet forward gently. Don't push it to come way up on the toes or back on the heels yet. Just enjoy the movement and feel the breeze over the bare skin, the arms or the back of the hands. And now start rolling those feet forwards and raising the toes up as we go backwards and the fingers up to the sky as we raise it to there. Nice and high. Good. I'm trying to get high on those toes now. And the fingertips to touch the ceiling. There we go. Really reaching high. This is only the second one. So we're coming from there to W position there, or wobble you. There we go, there. And out. And now I've got an A4 paper on the fourth one between the shoulder blades. Good. Trying to squeeze it together. Now open the hands up. Not big palms of the hands. There. Good. And up on the toes. There. And you'll work it a bit more. It just naturally happens there. Three left, one, and two, good, three, fantastic. Give it a nice little shake out. Give it a little shake out, guys, good stuff. In steps, back and frothing at the mouth here. Good stuff. Oh, excited, tingly feelings in the spine. Hands to the thighs. Keep the feet flat, don't come up on the toes. Just dip it down and back. That's the speed there, down and back. But stick the butt way out to the rear. You know that little saying, on the toilet there and off the toilet and on the toilet there and off the toilet there. Good. There. Like in that one. Three of those left. One and back. And two and back. And three and back up. And shake it all out. Okay, good. It's all right. I've just got a different view of somebody's room. I've never seen it before. And I thought it was a notice board. It's a fridge. Okay. Yeah, you knew who I was talking about. On to the beams, guys. Good. If your bands get caught on that fridge door. Okay, here we go. Right foot the front, left foot behind, dropping the heel over the beam. Beam lattes, normal steps, timing, go. Three, two, one, and back. One, two, three, again. Roll heel toe. Heel toe, heel toe, and back. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. And the hangovers again. One. We're doing one more after this one on this side. There. And back for three. And two. And one. Pause. Look fantastic. Feel fantastic. Hands coming up and out. Turn the palms on the ceiling. Breath in. Exhale. Squish. And a rotation and looking good. Turn hands up again. Breathe in. Exhale down, squish them out, back round to me. Gonna arc those hands down, guys. Hold the thumbs, rotate the shoulders back, then forwards again. Shake everything out, and let's do a switch back. Swap the feet over. No hangovers on the beam. You guys on the tape, in contact all of the time. Drop the heel over, get yourself set up. Relax. Steps, it's gonna be about four times. Go. One, two, front. And back, three, two, and one. Legs like shock absorbers, the way God designed them. So he's really happy with us there. And there. There's a big sign at the pearly gates, apparently. Beamers to the front of the queue. There, good. It's not the Germans with the cars either. It's us, two, and three, and back. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. One more, here we go. Heel toe. Heel toe, and there, and back. Three, two, and one. Pause and hold, hands up and out. Palms are there, turn up, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart, squish those hands out, and rotate round for two, guys. Turn the hands up, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart, squish those hands out, bring it back round to me, arc the hands down, hold the thumb, rotate the shoulders to the rear three times, then to the front. We've started. Fantastic, good stuff. I'm going to turn my beam sideways on the tape. Don't tear the tape off the floor, just turn your feet sideways, position them best you can. I'm picking up my band. I'm using the black one for this exercise, not the orange, because I haven't got my sunglasses on, number one. And number two, I'm on the beam. Bring my feet out nice and wide. However, I'm just putting it under my left foot. There. It's on. So you can see straight away, look, there's the giving the bands that way. The bands want to pull us that way. We are going to do a nice wide sumo squat on the beam, guys. It's a big, big exercise. So you put too much on, just swap and change it over for the next lot. We're still on this, we'll do it three times through. So I'm going to dip down to here, arm underneath to there, look. We've done this before, except today's on the beam. First time on the beam. Ready? Go. One, two, three, and down. Three, two, one. Again, one, two, three, and down. Three, and two, and one, and one, and two, and three. Good stuff. And down. Three, and two, and one, and last one, two, and three, and dip, and two, and one. Take it from underneath and step away from the beam. Give it a shake out. There's a couple of you who are doing the, I know you're doing the Wednesday. Lots are, but you're increasing the bands. I can see a big difference, guys. Well done. So, do you need to add a bit more on, or are you going to take a bit off and tie down to you guys? If you've got, do add on. Remember, I always go the yellow, then the red, and work up nice and slowly. If you're happy, fantastic. Back to the beam. Other foot. Get it central. Feet coming out. I mean, this time I stood it. Last time I just dropped the beam and lifted the foot up. Okay, there. Dip it down underneath. Nice straight lines now. And it makes us do a fantastic sumo squat go. There, two, three, and down. Three, two, there, and up. One, two, three. Some good depth there, guys. Well done. There, and there, and up. Good. Two, three, and dip. I'm sweating already. There, and last one as we stand. One, two, and three, and dip. Two, three, and one, and relax and take it from underneath. Give it a nice shake out. Place the band down for a second, okay? Hands up and out, palms towards me, and gently keep the feet flat on the floor. Just rotate that round left and right. Releasing down through the spine, it's working super hard. One more that side, one more that side. Hands to the hips, bring the hips forward, lean back, gentle banana shape, look at the ceiling, and you're gonna get way back. Without even thinking about it, guys, you're leaning way back than what you normally used to. Bring it back towards me, hands to the thighs. One time only bicycle chain, breathe in. Exhale. So we're combining a typical Pilates class where you exercise and do a stretch, but we're doing it in a beam Pilates with bands. Middle fingers to the toes. Think cat stretch, think knees straight. Big deep breath in, reset. Exhale, up we come. Good. Shoulders back. And there. Like it. One more of those. So I always like quotes that you guys give me. And quite a while back, after one of our first beams with one size fits all, one of Wayne's was to everybody. He was surprised. What's that effect? One size fits all band, the amount of effort and how much hard work you did put into it in that session, okay, guys? So remember, out there. Good. We're unleashing the power of the beam. One more either side. Dip it down. I'm ready. I will be in a second. Yeah, I'm ready now. And you can raise your elbows up to increase if you want to. I might this time and see if we get on. Up. There. Two. Three. Good. And dip. One. Two. Three. Get a big stretch on the glutes as well. Up. One, two, three. And we dip. Let's get the butt further down. Further down. Good. That's it. And back. That's what we're talking about. And back up again. There. Two left. And dip. One, two, three. Look at the focus. And back. One, two, and three. and we dip it down for three to there and pause and undo, step away, shake everything out. Looking good. Big calorie burning muscles going on. Lots of calories being burnt. LBTs, legs, bones and tums. Body sculpting, muscle toning for our favorite words. So we like that as well. Okay, bringing the feet out to the side, guys. Here we go. Hooking the foot under. All right, dipping it down, hands underneath, and we're ready. Good, and go. Two, three, and down. One, two, three, good, and up. There, now you take the butt all the way down, okay? We're in this nice sumo, the knees are nicely protected, you're on your beam. We get a massive, massive range of movement increase there as well. Good, two left, dip, two, and three, and up, three, two, and one, and last one, dipping it down, all the way, no Pinocchio nose, nice and deep, and stand, one, two, three, good stuff. Dip it down, elbows underneath, place the band down, guys, and walk it away. Should be feeling that left ventricle working hard, a little bit out of breath, maybe. Heart rate up, let's get a breath in, hands up and out, turn the hands up, breathe in. We need this one. Exhale down to the heart. Elbows low. Thumbs above the sternum on the heart. Bring it back down. That being the artist type. Squish out one more time. Turn the hands up. Breathe in. Exhale down to the heart. Push them out. Palms facing me. And again, let the feet go in steps, out steps this time. Round we go left and right. Nice and gentle. Work that spinal column. Work all the little multifidus muscles that hold all. The little segments together. Deep, deep exercise. And the squats is full body workout. Last one that side. Last one that side. Straighten up. Hands to our thighs. Bicycle chain. Breathe in. Exhale. Chin chest. And we slide down the front. Gently pushing the hands into the legs. Middle fingers now in front of those toes. Feeling really good. Cat stretch. Legs straight, chin to chest, look behind us. For a reset, breathe in, exhale, and slowly coming back up. Thinking posture, pause hold at the top, a two, and a one. Turn the beam back around the other way, guys. Nice big, if that was the only band exercise we were gonna do, you've just done your full body. Back to the beam, no bands. We've got our red balloons out. So my left foot, drop it over, bring it forward, stepping forward. We're going to keep this going though. We've gone straight to the top level. Take those hands up and out straight away. Imaginary form under, and it's high knees to the front. Here we go. One, step, two. What's the hangovers there? And three, and hold, and push the foam down, and back. That's my left knee. Two more of those. Dip it down, there. And back up, good stuff, that's good speed. And back down with three, fantastic. And back up, and stepping backwards. High knee, one, there. Roll that foot backwards there, good. And three, to the rear. And again, it's three, guys. Push the foam down and back. My front foot staying flat on the beam. The back foot's coming up, heel off the beam, just stay on the toes, there's two. And the last one we dip down, that's the third one. And up, drop those hands down, give the hands a good shake out, and let's get a switchback going. Swap them over, there. Drop the heel over back of your beam, bring it forward to 72 inches. You guys on the tape, every step is right down the middle of that tape all the way through. Hands up and out to there, and good to see some of you are getting regular sips of water. Good stuff. Ready? Same this side. One, there, two, and three is some good high knees there. Three dips down, we go there. Can be tempted to start wanting to go a bit faster in beam lattes. We keep it under control, keep the focus going, looking good. There's two, and back, and dipping it down for three, and fantastic. Whites of the eyes, back of the beam. Focus, one, there, two. How the hangover's doing, three. Keep the arms focused. Dip it down, guys. One and back. Good. And dip. There's two. Powerful. Going to step away from the beam in a second. Shake everything out. There's three. Up we come. Arc those hands down. Step away. Give it a shake, guys. We like that one. Looking good. Whilst away from the beam, hold the thumb. Just give those shoulders a rotate. How many times you want to the rear. Two or three. Then back forwards again. A little bit of Tommy Cooper shoulders. Shake the hands out. Grip those fingers. Looking good. Okay. Back to the bands then. I'm keeping my black one on. We're doing the arms. We're going to do some bicep curls, okay? All right. Right foot to front, left foot behind. The front foot has got the band underneath it. That's my hand position there. It's going to be not alternates, both hands. Good posture. Ready? There. Watch the lower down. Slow, 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 slow. Good. And up. One, two, three, then slow, 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 slow. That's it. Good stuff there. And again, up and then back down. So it's half speed down and back up. Somebody was doing some power stuff this morning. It's a little bit of that, but not exactly the same. Roll it down. About now, you should start to feel the backs of those legs working super hard, the spine. You've turned the bicep exercise into a full body, and that is releasing the power of the beams. One more of those, guys. Here we go. And there, and then slowly back down. Good. And we can step away, shake it all out. Even had my calf working on there. A calf muscle working on your bicep, what's that all about? Shake it all out. Big core exercises. Power of the beam, but we all know all about that, don't we? Switch back, swapping it over. Got my other foot to the front now, my left foot. So my step is just a normal step, where I feel comfortable, okay? So that must be about, one heel is about 6 inches in front of the back toe. We're ready. Let's do seven, oh, seven the other side. Seven, sounds like a good number, ready? There, and down we go. Ready, and go, then back, half speed down, good. And three, lower, down, good stuff there. And four, down we go there. Good, and five, fantastic. So tomorrow's resist is going to be the explosive one. It'll be a lot of exercise, a bit like this, or all the exercise will be like this. Last one coming up, here we go. There, and slowly back down. Done. Band guys, put down to one side. Get it wrapped around your foot and trip over like what I almost did there. Good. Feet either side of the beam. Take the hands up and out. Turn them up, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart. Elbows nice and low. For two and a one. Little step forward. I'm placing my right foot to the middle of the beam. The left foot is one step behind. We're not doing all three phases of this as normal. We're just keeping that one there. So right foot in front, left foot behind. Take the hands up and out. And we're going straight for swan wings. Gently down, dip it down, and back. Whites of the eyes, and down we go there. You guys on the beam, try and get, if you can, so your fingertips just touch that beam, but don't bend forwards. Keep whites of the eyes going, so we're looking at each other as you dip and back. Good stuff, and we dip. Three left after this one. Down we go. Nice arcs. Fantastic, looking good. There's one. And back, and two, looking good. Last one, dipping it down, and pause and hold there, and we're gonna rotate around to the side which your foot is on the floor. Rotate it around. Now turn the hands up, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart, squish it back out, bring it back around to me, and arc it down. So we're keeping up this Pilates thing going with exercise, stretch, and getting combinations going. Oh, just starting the lum up. Changing it over, guys. Got my left foot on the beam now. Other foot, toes level with the heel on the floor and in line with the beam. You guys on the tape, make sure your feet don't go out to one side like a Cockney Barrow boy. Nice and straight. Hands up and out. Same this side. Down we go. Graceful. Both heels flat on the floor. Don't let the heel raise up. Down we go. There. So my middle fingers are just gently brushing the top of my foot as I dip down. And back. Good. First couple, to be honest. On the other side, didn't go down that far straight away, but down we go, and back. Three left. There's one. Gracefulness, two. Good stuff. There. Last one coming up. This is it. Down we go. There. Arc it down. Swan wings. And maintain that position there. Rotate to the side. Your foot's on the floor. Round we go. Turn up. Breathe in. Exhale to the heart. Squish those hands out. Bring it back round to me. And we're going to arc those hands down. Go step away. Hold the thumb. Rotate the shoulders back. Rotate them back to the front again. And we're going to get back to the beam. Turn it sideways again. But we're not coming out sumo style, okay? I'm turning it sideways. The band I put to the front is the old crocodile grip that we talk about. Snappy one, thumbs underneath. And I'm going to stand my feet out to the side with my foot standing on the left. So it's left foot, left hand, I'm there, okay? We're doing a single arm press. So on that one, I'm going to, back a bit, there we go. Teaser taster first, make sure I've got the right amount on that band. And we're increased it slightly. So I'll dip down to here, thumb underneath, there. Then I stand, and that way we're nice and safe all the way through. No pressure, no lean over, no hangovers, lots to think about. Here we go. One. Slow, 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 slow. There, good. Two, press. And half speed back. Feel the difference. That's what it's all about this session. Here we go. Press. And three. Here we go. Back down. Two left on this one. One. And back down again. Good stuff, guys. Now looking like a recording. And press. And back down again. From there, it's the squat. Take the hand under. Step away. Shake everything out. Good. The big difference there. You're powering it out. Half speed back down again. Big difference. Okay. Feet coming back on. I'll sort my band out. So I'm trying to stamp on a wiggly snake sometimes. Okay, feet out to the side. Good. Grip. Dip down. Level the shoulder. So when I stand, it's in that position already. If you haven't got enough one or too much, just squat down, adjust. Ready? Press. And then bring it back down nice and slowly. Good stuff. Straight up. And back down. If your arm starts wandering out to the side and nobody's is, that can be a sign of too much on there. Press and back down. You've also all got fantastic shoulder stability, guys. And press, that is a good, strong rotator cuff, bringing it back down. Good. Last one, yep. Press and down we go. There and hold, squat, release it down and step away, shake everything out. One more set of those then. Good. Working hard, talking a little bit more than normal. So we get a nice gap to recover before we compress again. So nobody is over there. Nobody's got this going on, waving at me as they try and press the band. As we used to have in the old days, all right? That doesn't happen anymore. Straight lines, arcs and curves where we need to, looking good. And that's from a nice strong core. Here we go. So am I going to increase this side? You bet I'm going to try and increase. Okay, monster faces on the screen. Dipping it down. Correct grip. Shoulder and stand. Fantastic. Ready? Press and back there. And press and back. Two. And press and back. Three. And press, and back, four, and press, and back, five. Feel those abs working. Squat down, guys, release, step away. I've got to click the screen, get rid of this sign. So on that one, when you're pressing like that, we always talk about having nice soft knees for return of circulation. When you're exercising like this, guys, when we increase resistance, those knees will want to lock out. Let that happen. That's what their job is when we lift heavy weights like that. Engagement gives a nice stable platform from the feet right through the legs. Okay. Here we go. Other one. I've increased it again for this side. Got the grip. I'm already focusing on this exercise. Here we go. Squatting down, hand, shoulder, and we stand. And you just do that in a gym and people think, whoop, they know what they're talking about. Ready? One, and lower. Good. And two, and lower. There. And three, and down. Shoulder. And four, yes, good. There. Last one, five, and there. And hold and lower it down. Undo, walk away, guys. Turn your beam back straight again so you can put the band down. Good. Minimal exercise with the band. Feel the difference? Slow time one is Pilates style. Whenever I do bands, gym sticks or bands in a Pilates class, introduce those. Any sort of weights that I use, it's always slow time with the Pilates. Okay, back onto the beam. Here we go. My foot is over, heels over the back of the beam. Right foot front, left foot behind. Hands to our chests. We're going to do five of these. The last one went straight down. We're going to do five nice and slow, and the last one was staying down there. So big focus all the way through. Okay, flying angels down to one knee and go. One, return, up, well done, good, and out, two, yes, looking good, and three, somebody get a camera, it's fantastic, out we go for three, there, good, and back, two left, and out, there, next one, we're going to stay down for a bit, here we go, take it back, roll that back foot, good technique, out we go, guys. There and hold. We're going to go straight for the beam fit statue. Here we go. Curve those hands up. Back knee off the beam. Look over the cliff. And out we go. If you're on a tape, guys, you want to grab a cushion. Of course, you can. No problem. Hold. Hold. Now lower down. Whites of the eyes. The back knee is the way we're going to rotate. So whichever leg is to the rear or back. Round we go. There. Hold again. A three, two, one. Bring it back around to me. Turn those hands up, breathe in. Exhale to the heart. Elbows low and hold that there. For three, two, one. Squish those hands out. Good stuff. Back to our feet. Three, two, one. Up we come. There. Good recovery all the way through. Fantastic, guys. That deserves a little round of applause. Step off the beam, go and shake out. Working super hard, big muscles. Lots of stretching going on, lots of balance. A little 10% focus between the ears. Okay, 10% is all the fitness. 90% is all the mental stuff between the ears. That's a lot of that going on this session. Back to the beam. It's the same thing this side. No surprises, no difference. Other foot to the front. You've got to work out, is it your best side or not? Hands to the sternum. Let's get focused, ready, whites of the eyes. Chest like the bows of a ship out the ocean. First one, and it's go. One. Good, return. There. Fantastic. And two. Guys, we're all around the country, and everybody is the same. Back we go. There. And out we go. Three. Good, keep the focus now. And back to there. Good. Wobble from me, no hangovers. Off we go again. There. So we'll call that five. Curve those hands up. Straight forward. Here we go. Back knee off the beam. Look over the cliff. Take that chest forwards. We can get it further forwards than that. Good. Three, two, one. Back knee down to the beam. Good stuff. Turn those hands up. Breathe in. Exhale down to the heart. Thumbs above the heart. Pause and hold for three. One, squish it out, rotate round. There we go. And hold. Three, two, one. Back round towards me. It's back to our feet. Two, one. Up we go. Nicely out. Step off the beam. Give it a shake. You know what? I'm enjoying this one. And all of them. Lock the doors. Let's do a double session. One more exercise with the bands, guys. Okay, here we go. Right foot to the front on the band. Now, this one doesn't matter. You can get your hands this angle, that angle, that angle. It doesn't matter. You're working the same muscles. We ready? It's a shoulder raise to the side. Three. Not holding their breath, but we know that one. Ready? And one. Lower, 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 lower. Good stuff. Well done. And go. One, two, three. Good. And up. And then it's down. Fantastic. Bring it back in. Swap the feet over. Foot in. Look at that. You've done so good. You've got yourself a bonus exercise. You can tell everybody now. Get on, text it. I've got a bonus exercise. Look at that. Here we go. Oh, how lucky. It's a good one. It's posture. We ready? Go. And down. Two. Three. Look at that spine working hard. You can feel it. Up we go there. And down. Two. Three. Big full body. Last movement. And go. And down. Two. Three. Brilliant. Good. Nicola's in the room, so I'm going to coil those up and roll them in the corner. That's what a Nicola is, throwing it all down. I'm pressing magic button, guys. I really enjoyed that. Which is just as well, because I'm about to do another band session in about 20 minutes. It's recording tomorrow's session. Good stuff. Right, hands up and out. Palms towards me. Skis are on. Take it left and right. There. Big full body exercise, guys, unleashing the power of the beam in a Pilates session we call Beam Lati with bands. Last one, last one. Turn the palms up, breathe in. Exhale down to the heart, squish them back out. Again, drop them to the side, lean over left or right, then back up on the other side. Nice, gentle little side bends going. No teapot handles, don't need them. Three and two and one. Hands to the thighs, three of these, dip and back. And dip and back. It's the last one. Dip and back. And now's the most important exercise. It's monster face time. You deserve this. One, two, three. Go. Yes. Brilliant. That's a keeper, guys. Well done. And use on recording later. Pick anybody and follow them. Thank you, guys. Well done. Good stuff.
Thank you, Chuck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye, guys.